Under the St. Lucia proposed cannabis industry, all cannabis must be consumed in a private place. It shall be a ticketable offense to consume cannabis in a public place.
This message is brought to you by the St. Lucia Cannabis Task Force.